Hi there.
In this video, we're going to learn to create an interactive PDF in InDesign, so let's get started. I have this document with just one page with some text that does not make sense, so I'm going to go to my A Master. Now here, I'm going to insert two icons, one for the email address link and the other a web link. So let's go to File and then Place and locate the images that I have made on Illustrator and hit Open. Now this is something you've learned in the Gridify lesson earlier. I'm placing two icons, so when I click and drag, all I need to do is hit the right arrow key once and both my images will be placed here. Now let's right click and go to Fitting and select Fit Content to Frame, and our icons are going to be placed perfectly. Let's click the mail icon first to select it, and then go to Type, and then Hyperlinks and Cross-References, and select New Hyperlink, which will open this pop-up. Let's change the link to option to email. In the address, mention the email address. I'm going to just type in gmail.com and hit OK. You'll find this icon enveloped with dashed lines now, which means a hyperlink has been set. Now let's click the Chrome icon to select it and go to Type and then Hyperlinks and Cross-References and select New Hyperlink. From the pop-up menu, change the link to option to URL. Add the destination address google.com and hit OK. And this one is also surrounded by dashed lines now. Since we've set this to our A Master, even if you go to the document page, you should be able to see it. Hit W and this is how it's going to look. Ideally, I should reduce the size of the icons further down, but I'm not going to bother. To test it, let's go to Window and then Interactive and select Hyperlinks and a pop-up menu will open. For the email we have set, click the mail icon on the extreme right and you shall find it opening the default mail client. Let's now test the URL by clicking the green button on the extreme right and it shall open the web page. Let's now export it to an interactive PDF format. So let's go to File and then Export. Let's change the format to Adobe PDF Interactive and rename it Test. And hit save. In the export option, we don't have to do anything, so just hit export. The document might warn you about the overset text, so just hit OK, and you shall find it processing the PDF. And once done, it shall open the PDF. Click the email link, and it shall open the email client, much like we tested. Click the Chrome tab and it shall give you this warning stating that the document is trying to connect to google.com. So let's just hit allow and it shall open google.com much like we have set. So congratulations guys, you've just learned how to create an interactive PDF in InDesign. All right guys, that brings us to the close of this session and I'm going to see you in the next one in just a bit. Goodbye.